Welcome back. We want to talk about a new treatment option for rotator cuff injuries. It just became available here locally at Scripps Clinic. So we want to discuss this more. It's a minimally invasive approach. Orthopedic surgeon at Scripps Clinic is joining us live this morning, Dr. Brian Rebolito. Thank you so much, doctor, for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
So the rotator cuff, it's a common place that people, you know, get hurt, right? Let's talk about what this new procedure can mean for so many patients.
Yeah, so this is a nice addition to being able to treat those with rotator cuff injuries. So the rotator cuff, a group of muscles around the shoulder, and especially for active people, they can injure that sometimes from a fall or sometimes it can attenuate over time with wear and tear. But we come to a position sometimes where those tears are not repairable. And so the balloon, which is one of the new innovation devices that we're using now, can actually go into that space and fill up the area that was missing with the rotator cuff.
Whoa.
So it's a new way to treat these rotator cuff injuries.
Okay, yeah, we're watching this simulation video here, and it's literally a balloon that you're putting in people's shoulders?
Yeah, so the balloon essentially is sized to the patient's shoulder, and we fill that up with saline, and that acts as a cushion between the bones of the humerus head and the acromion, which is the bone above the shoulder. And so that acts as a cushion between those two areas to help with pain relief and also with function.
Now, a big problem is what, doctor, with the rotator cuff? Do they lose a lot of that padding that's between the bones?
Yeah, so if they lose the rotator cuff, they actually end up with, number one, a lot of pain typically, and number two, loss of function. And so those in combination really does hinder the patient's ability to do a lot of the activities that they want to get back to. And so that balloon can help as a replacement for those two, for that issue, and so that they can get back to a lot of those functions that they want to.
I got to say, I mean, watching this simulation, it really shows. I mean, you're literally putting this balloon, the saline fills it up. So when people get this surgery, can they throw a ball again, pick up their kids again? I mean, how much has it helped people?
Yeah, no, this is great. And so the idea is that this should be helpful in terms of them being able to get back to what they want to do. And you're right, with recovery, we don't have a lot of restrictions in terms of them being able to go back to what they want. And so throwing a ball, playing with their kids, that's absolutely what our goals are. And that's exactly what we want them to get back to.
That's awesome. Yeah, I mean, I can imagine the pain in the shoulder would be quite debilitating. What causes a lot of these injuries? I mean, it's something we use constantly, right?
Yeah, so it's typically active individuals. So active individuals are the ones that typically will get rotator cuff injuries. And so on occasion, that can be from a bad injury or a bad fall, sports injuries even sometimes. But in itself, these are injuries that occur over time for those that are quite active. And so for someone who is active and wants to remain active, this is a great solution and a great opportunity to be able to provide that for them.
I'm just curious, doctor, too. I mean, seeing this type of technology for the rotator cuff, do you think it can be used later on? I mean, obviously after several more studies, but is this something that you might see in other parts of the body, perhaps?
Yeah, at this point, that's probably a little bit early on.
Right.
You know, innovation is happening all the time.
Right.
And, you know, we are looking at many new opportunities to treat different parts of the body and different conditions. But right now, the shoulder is really what we're focused on.
Okay. It's important for so many people with that pain. Dr. Rebolito, thank you very much for being on with us and explaining this work that you're doing.
Absolutely. Thank you very much for having me.
Yeah, it's nice to see that it's happening at Scripps Clinic, so you can do that here locally. Stella, we're going to send it back to you.